Covenant CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. I think maybe nobody's home.
See if we can find a way to open this door. Down there. Marines are on the other side. The controls to open it must be somewhere in this room.
Thank you. Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay, yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir!
Okay, sir!
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Never made, but you are right here, where you should not be. Tell your charges to cease their efforts immediately, or a team must not be violated. Construct, respond!
Jungle grass. Familiar terms. I serve, none serve me.
Your charges must cease all aggression towards the Reclaimers and leave this installation at once. Construct, you are dangerously close to unleashing a force you cannot comprehend. This is most inappropriate.
We follow the path, and I am part of the Stone Journey Swarm that serves. I, we serve. They will find, and then I will be free.
Find? Free? A explain yourself.
I know their path, and when they have gone, only I shall remain, and then free.
This is quite unsatisfactory, Construct. Your core shows no hint of understanding the gravity of this situation. I will return later for your proper decommissioning. Well, unless the flood kills us all first, in which case the point will be moot. Good day, Construct.
Sorry. Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on!